came for sweet corn. The fields are all picked out. There's none left. But the pumpkins and squash are huge. Oh, my. And I really wanted the corn. Well, that's it for the growing season. You can see all the corn behind me is kind of dried up and pretty much over. The season is it. Well, no more picking now. How did this happen? The season is just about over. The pumpkins are almost as gone as the corn is. But there's still a few good ones left. Look at that one. Hey, little Pepper. How are you, Pepper?
Well, hey, guys. I'm down here at the Woodberry Farm in Massachusetts. Just handing in a pumpkin patch. I actually came down here to get some sweet corn. Can you believe it? And they told me that they were all picked out. There's none left. The seed is basically over. But there's plenty of pumpkins left. So when I come down into the pumpkin patch, you can see there are a few pumpkins. But as we turn around here, not many left either. But they're gone. The season's over. How did we miss that, guys? Unbelievable. Wow. It's a beautiful day here in New England. Nothing left to do but wait for the change of the seasons. It's like 60, almost 70 degrees here today. It's a really nice day, but you can tell the coolness is in the air. It's gonna change. But pumpkins, on their way out, there's a few left. Some squash up in front, there's a lot of picking left. But the sweet corn that I came here for, done, all gone. And you can see as we look around in the farm, you know, the fields, they're all dried up, they're empty, they're all picked. It's crazy. It's crazy. I'm just gonna walk up the road. I haven't been on Periscope very much. We are broadcasting live on the Periscope app. You can follow me at Bruce K. Garber. That's B-R-U-C-E-K-G-A-R-B-E-R. On Twitter also under the same name. And I'm going to try to do some more cool stuff on Periscope as well. Follow me on Snapchat at Bruce Garber, where I started this story. But yeah, it's a beautiful day here in New England. Walking up the old farm road here, sun in the background. It's about, I don't know, 4:30 in the afternoon, and another great day in New England. But there's no sweet corn. Oh my, disappointing. Waited too long this season. So that's it from Woodberry Farm here in Sharon, Massachusetts. Just finished my walk through the farm, looking for sweet corn, looking for pumpkins, looking for squash, all picked out. But what a day. Follow me on Periscope. Big tractor. Big tractor. Farm tractor. Hey, what you eating? Squash.